that last quarter was pretty tight, Rod. And if you look at the shooting percentage, it says just that.
You're right. Very evenly matched quarter.
Davis is looking for the ball.
And first personal.
He gets it to fall. Duncan will inbound this one. It's a 5-point game.
You got him, Duncan.
They pass it underneath. It's loose. The Western All-Star managed to scoop it up.
Great.
They push it up the court. Duncan misses the lay-in.
Pick him up.
With a windmill.
Simply was the man. He was the talk of the NBA in only his second year. What most people don't realize, though, not only can he dunk on you, but he's a legitimate shot blocker and a proven three-point shooter. Add that to his unreal athleticism, and you've got a headache if you're an opposing coach.
It's a 5-point game.
It's a thunder jam. Pirouette looks a little fancy, but it can really flummox the defense, Bob. He gave him the space he needed to get the shot.
The spread is 7. Kidd banks in the layup. Good.
Jason Kidd.
Davis inbounds the ball. It's a 5-point game.
Robinson picks up his 5th point. Give it up for the big dog, Jim Robinson. This guy really knows how to fill up a box score. No wonder he made his first All-Star appearance in 2000.
Kidd, right bank it in.
Give it up.
Blocked.
Serves up a facial right there. That's how you send a message to the offense.
Here's the break. It's 2-on-1.
Break.
It's blocked.
Nice block there. Terrific defensive stop.
Second
Carter is close to getting the 3-point play, but instead he'll go to the line to shoot two.
Two-shot line.
That was an NBA foul, Bob. Sure, you send the other guys to the line, but you can't back down when they bring the game to you like that.
He's off
break.
On the second.
Break.
Here's the break. It's 2-on-1. The Eastern All-Stars touched it last right before it went out of bounds.
There's a gray hair on every coach's head for every time one of his players throws a Hail Mary like that. It's just too easy to have it get away from you.
They work it in. Robinson, this is the jump shot.
We've got ourselves a tight matchup brewing here on the inside. I thought the shot would materialize, but the D had just enough to stop it.
Yes!
He knows it too, Bob. He's asking for the ball every time he goes down court.
The Eastern All-Star with the ball, and they're up half a dozen. The Eastern All-Star missed the shot, but they're still up 6. Picks his pocket. It's passed inside. Garnett gets his 6th point of the game. Robinson throws it in. The Eastern All-Stars with a ball and a 4-point lead. Carter commits the charge.
Defense wins games, and that was a monster defensive play there.
Robinson inbounds the ball. It's knocked away. It's stolen. Shoots. Iverson misses the tough shot.
The play started strong with a brilliant little spin move. He bought himself the room, but he just couldn't execute with the shot.
Right.
Can't sink the jumper. He's running, but there's 2 back defensively. Mutombo, packed in the act, count the 2, and he'll shoot 1 more from the line.
Not only did he stop the easy breakaway bucket, but he sent a message loud and clear to their offense. If they want to score, they're going to have to earn it at the line.
He gets it to fall. Duncan will inbound this one. The spread is 7. Kidd almost gets it to fall. And he'll go to the line to shoot 2. He gets the first of 2. He gets them both. Mutombo throws it in. It's a 5-point game. Blocked.
You can't overlook the way a block can help pump up your team. Gets everybody energized.
Kidd can pick up assist number 5 this trip down the floor. They're inside. Bryant backs it out. Mutombo backs it away. And that's his second of the game. Serves up a facial right there. That's how you send a message to the offense. The shot clock is at 5. Drives. Duncan with the Thunder Jam.
You've got to keep him out of the paint.
Davis inbounds the ball. Only a minute 25 on the game clock. Garnett is targeted with a foul. He's called for blocking. He gets it, and they're out shooting them from the line, Rod.
And that's why they're up right now.
Duncan will inbound this one. A minute 21 on the clock. The ball
free.
There's the steal. The Eastern All-Stars with the ball, and they're up half a dozen. The Eastern All-Stars recover it. Fires. It takes a bad bounce and goes out of bounds. Hill comes in and should be good to go after a nice long rest on the bench. Duncan throws it in. A minute and 4 seconds left.
Right.
1 minute.
They thread it underneath. It's good, and they've gotten back into the game.
Bob, they got back in it with one way, tenacity. It's all about tenacity.
We've got a 4-4 ball game. Jones gets whistled for charging.
Nice play by the defense to read the offense and sneak into position at the last second to get the charge.
Duncan will inbound this one. With the drive. Heard the whistle. Duncan on the way down. That's goaltending. Count the basket.
Yeah, he got that one on the way down. Good call.
The clock shows 41. It's loose. The Eastern All-Stars track it down and get control. Jones kicks it in and stops the run.
Perfectly executed crossover leaves the D out of the picture, setting up a perfect shot.
26 seconds left. Drives. Garnett sends that one down with authority.
Now that's how you play the game. You gotta love how he just slices through the D's weak spot. No fear. No fear at all.
16 seconds left. It's blocked.
What a denial, Bobby. Got that hand up there and sent it back down. Great job.
The Western All-Stars were the last ones to get a piece of it before it went out of bounds. Mutombo inbounds the ball.
Hey, switch.
Blocked.
You've got to love the protection right there. That's how you play the game. Makes this old coach proud.
The Western All-Stars touched it last right before it went out of bounds. Hill will inbound this one. 2 seconds left. Puts it up. Kidd gets this one, and now they have the lead. Mutombo throws it in. The clock runs out, and we're heading to the half. The score, 41-40.
Please report to security.